That's how you cover the LEGO Technic S-foil mechanism. And as an added bonus, R2-D2 here isn't sticking out so much anymore. By the way, this modification doesn't hinder the opening and closing of the wings at all. Watch. Well, that's it for this video, guys. The next X-Wing tutorial is gonna drop on Friday, so subscribe and ring that bell. Don't forget to like and comment, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.